This next song about my intense and passionate love of trapezoids. It's called Circles, if you know it.